Hey folks, we're over here on Little River Hunting Club trying to stick a hog. They're getting a little bit brighter. They're coming in later and later towards dark. But I think they underestimate our sneakiness because I have got a laser that I bought and put on my bow, this pressure switch operated, and I have a motion detecting LED light out there over the corn pile.
It's green.
So if they come in here right at dark, the plan is, if everything works out right, that little green light will come on and it choke just enough light to let me get a bow shot off of them with my laser. So after I shoot one, my oldest boy's in the stand with me. He's got a 44 Magnum pistol he's been wanting to kill one with. So after I shoot one with the bow, we're gonna see if he can't thump one with the 44.
It's a hand cannon.
Well, we're gonna check out now. Maybe we'll have a little bit of footage for y'all in a little while. So stay tuned.